Arrived here, and for some reason I can't start a new game, so I'm just going to carry on with the harder missions toward the second chapter of the game. So we have 37, 39, 40 and 42 to do, I think, in order for us to continue with the main story. I don't think there's any side ops that we need to do. Not that I know of. No. So there may be some cassette tapes we have to listen to in order to continue with our main story, which is what we want to do. That's the wrong thing. Cassette tapes. No, there isn't. Okay. Actually, I missed one.
You know, when you brought back all the child soldiers who escaped, Eli knew they'd returned. Needless to say, nobody said a word to him. I guess they got a message to him somehow. Eli wasn't put in the corner in time out. He was locked up in that room, completely cut off from the outside world. Then how'd he find out? There's only one possibility I can think of. The Soviet Union has been researching military applications for psi phenomena. Psi? Things like psycho...
That was clever. I wanted to listen to that, but oh well, we'll do the mission anyway. Actually, we'll probably listen to the tape while we're doing the mission. That makes some sense. So what we got? Loadout 1, loadout 2. They are the same. What the fuck? We'll have to change this one. Let's get a silence weapon on there. Let's get a sniper rifle. Keep the right SMG because it's quite handy. Fire supply, magazine, C4. Okay. I don't think we'll need this, to be honest. Let's get rid of that. We'll need definitely that if it's dark. Got all those. Okay, we'll start the mission.
Peace out.
Let's go. Total stealth over the fence. So this is a mission we've previously done on the story, on the main story, but it's actually a lot more difficult. So if you get spotted, the mission ends. Game over. So we have to infiltrate using total stealth.
He tried to defect from the base camp up north, but it didn't work out. Now they're holding him at Watson.
Look at the graphics, they're so bloody amazing.
You have to extract the target.
Guest starring the Bionics engineer. That's good. Oh no, battery's getting low.
Boss, your target just happens to be the man who developed your prosthetic hand. And he's the only one capable of maintaining it. If we bring him in, I'm sure he'll be able to modify it in all kinds of ways as well.
Charges in.
Be careful down there, boss.
Right. Crack up. Maybe let's get a vantage point first. Actually, no, let's get quite sketch out.
Check the location on your eyes.
Look into those. Actually, claymores, I believe. Shit! What the fuck?
Damn it! The mission's a failure.
Miller's not happy. Damn it, the mission's a failure. I only have one arm and one leg. Fuck my life. Right, let's play this more strategically this time. So we have a van. Well, some sort of vehicle coming in. One enemy in it, and he's part of it. Fire! Track the enemy. Fire. LOL. Good shots. Quiet. Right. Scout to the base. refugees, we will do the same, but from a higher vantage. I think we're going to be able to... Oh, actually, we can. We can scan people here. It's quite a good vantage point, actually. That's our focus. Shit. No one up there, I don't think there's going to be anyone else. Oh, shit, there's two enemies there. Let's get back up. Quiet. I need you. What we could do is just snipe them like this. Shit. That wasted a lot of suppressors. Shit! Why did I just do that? Why did I just play it last time? Anyway. We have a guy that's gonna help us. You're mine now! Goodbye, sir. Hopefully we get it.
That's the Wax in Alex.
He's taking it somewhere inside that outpost. Taken, sick perception.
The Soviets consider him a traitor now, so he'll be treated like any other prisoner.
Right. Shit. He died. Oh well, we got the other guy, which is pretty good. Get some Apis stats. Not the best, but certainly good. It goes from an E to S scale. E being the shittest, and S being super duper. Apis isn't that super duper, but, you know, better than nothing, I suppose. Helps to build up my base. Anyway, let's carry on with this. We'll try and sneak in. I believe we know where all the enemies are now. That's not an enemy, that's a bloody blob doll. Okay. If we just stay in this grass, we shouldn't be able to be spotted. Hopefully. So we have a bit of cover here. So Rome should be able to stay. So look at the movement actually of the enemies. If we get quiet to snipe him, oh he's got a helmet on so it's going to raise suspicion. If he gets shot, bear in mind that if you shoot the helmet it takes it off and another headshot will require to take him out. But yeah, anyway. We might actually be able to interrogate this fellow and get some information out of him in regards to where the prisoner is. We'll just play this a bit cool. Let's have a look at the map. So he's there. We don't have any other people on the radar at the moment. That humming is annoying. Grab him. You're mine! Let's take him. Actually, just interrogate him. Thank you very much.
Great. Strangle. Take a look.
Take him out.
I hope he's alright.
Apparently that was tactical. We'll take him as well, because he's quite decent in stats. A, so he's A for average, I guess. We don't know where the thing is. He's up here somewhere. Tricky, this mission. Total stealth.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Some stuff. Oh, we could have just scanned this to find the prisoner's location. With our fake iPhone or whatever it is. Oh dear.
You got an intel file. Unfortunately, there's nothing new in it.
Yeah, because we just interrogated an enemy. We got the same information from it. Right. So, we have... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 enemies. 3 are the main ones. Well, actually, we've got another one. 6 enemies. Hopefully, oh, he's got a helmet on as well. Shit. He's got a helmet on as well. Shit. this game is pretty clever in how it equips its enemies. Like, if you were to kill a lot of enemies or knock out a lot of enemies via headshots, through headshots, then the game learns that it needs to start equipping its enemies with helmets to protect them, to make the game a bit more challenging. Pretty damn clever. And also you get armoured enemies if you hit them in the torso and whatever. Basically, the game learns and it makes it harder. Let's just knock at this enemy and lure him to opposition. Hopefully he doesn't spot us. Got him. Shit! How did they spot us?
Mission failed, boss.
I have one arm and one leg. I'm not happy with my life. Now that's Master Miller, if you didn't know. Well, not Master Miller. Just Miller for the time being. And I believe, if you've ever played Metal Gear Solid 1, 3 days prior to him actually... 3 days prior to the game actually taking place, he was actually assassinated, which is quite cool. But anyway, that's a different story. He's smoking a cigarette. Oh, he can't knock me down with that. This time, I'm going to take him out. Not going to bother interrogating him. Actually, that's interrogating him. It's pretty easy.
Where are your friends? Great. I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. I hope he's alright.
He'll be fine. So where do we actually have to... I think it's up here, to be honest. We might be able to get up there. I don't know if we can't. I think last time I did this mission I climbed up, not onto here, that hurt, not onto here but up here. Yeah, I can climb here, it's quite good, it's useful. Guess for all the other enemies on the southwest side. Wormwood. Okay. Nothing new here. What are enemies like up here? We've got two enemy predicted FOMs. Feel the movements. But there's also loads of enemies in general. I don't think that's an enemy, that's probably it. Oh, that is an enemy. Sweet. Anti-radar. Anti-air radar. A flag. Satellite dish. How am I going to do this? Objective's over there somewhere. I think if we... I don't know, arouse suspicion just yet. Going up box. Hopefully he doesn't spot us. Shit. He spotted us. He's investigating. Fire! Fire. Shit! What was he actually firing at? My box? That's
mission
weird.
Failed, boss.
Oh, we're never going to be able to do this mission. No, it's so hard on total stealth. Oh, yeah. Same again, so we're gonna take out this enemy. Target first, obviously.
Where are you? Great. I've updated the info on your iDroid. Take a look. I hope he's alright.
Basically just playing Assassin's Creed right now with this. Okay, in a different location. This time. Maybe higher vantage point's always better. Come on, climb. Okay, don't climb. Up, up, up. Okay. Enemy, 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 enemy. Fuck off, please. Okay. Let's go down here. Should be able to tell the power if we press this button. Two enemies. Take him out. No! Shit.
Go back, go back! The research is here! I'm on the body! And the blood team here! Stay on!
As a command, point out. Push in the Juku. Where could you find out? And yes, Svazi.
They are really tough on this. I'm fucked. I'm screwed. I'm screwed. Wait, am I? That was lucky. I don't understand how I've actually got through that. Normally they like look at your box and then they go, oh, what's under the box? Okay, let's... Anyway, let's... That's enough of that. Take this guy out. Problem is with taking it like that is it doesn't actually give me much time to... get the main objective over with. Shit, they're already up. That's the problem with taking them out, like I say. Ah, shit. Shit, 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 shit. Don't have much time. At all. At all. Okay, he's in there. All I have to do is extract him. And that's it, I think I have to leave the hot zone as well. Shit. Two enemies in here, I believe. I remember from last time, right. Put a night vision goggles on and have a look.
Boss, you've entered a building. Always keep an escape route in mind when you head indoors.
Thank you, Miller.
If you get surrounded, you'll have nowhere to run.
There's anyone here. Not going to worry about the materials because we've already aroused suspicion. So the best thing we can do is go in here. Take this lock real quick. Okay, let's go in here. grab the target.
That looks like the target.
Take these off.
About this. Yeah, your voice, Tiala. Get the most should ever.
Should be able to extract him fairly easily if we just pop him over here.
There's nothing in the way overhead. You should be able to fold him.
And I believe that's mission complete unless we have to exfiltrate the hot zone.
Target extraction confirmed. Your objective's complete.
Shit.
Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper.
Hopefully quiet keeps them occupied for now. Don't have anything else to worry about. Where's the... My god, we have to run so far. Hopefully, there's no enemies this way, I don't think. Not really. She just got mortared, shit. Don't have much time. Sure, they don't spot us. So good, all good, I think. Should be it, I think. In terms of enemies, now we've just got to leave the hot zone. It's a fair bit to travel, but we should be okay.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone.
Done and dusted.
No sign of the enemy.
Easy.
Mission complete, boss.
Fish.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there is why you're the best, boss.
Oh, I got an S for that.
One and only.
I got a rank S for that. What? Nice.
The engineer we rescued has been extremely cooperative. The guys on the R&D team are glad to have him aboard. Thing is, his specialty isn't mechanics, but something called bionics, engineering based on biology. He's already submitted a proposal for modifying your prosthetic arm. If you're interested, go ahead and give the development order.
Oh, yeah.
Boss, we have an emergency. There's been another outbreak of the vocal cord parasites on the base. Several men are dead.
Shit.
It started in the laboratory on the quarantine platform where the radiation leak occurred. I'd only just deployed the security team. I've sent in a rescue team to help, but they haven't returned. Boss, I need you on this. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Shitty shit.
Give the order and
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you... There's no need for that.
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
We have no idea what's going on
exactly.
In there.
Anyone still alive's at their breaking point. Last thing we need is another unit storming in. No telling how they'd react.
Fine. First off, check how much the infection has spread. Rescue comes next, after we know the situation.
Roger, Miller.
When you're ready to move, just use the iDroid.
Be continued.
We have no idea why the parasite has showed up again. I thought we took care of it. We need more information. Find out what's going on, boss. Select the mission on your iDroid.
Okay, fair enough. With that sort of prep, that'll do. I think we've got enough ammunition, etc.
Let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
Shit.
What is this?
No idea.
The bloody fire. They've got guns.
Isolate the parasite behind the outbreak. He faxed over his findings. Code Talker's analyzing them now.
Why this new outbreak? Despite our inoculation, this is still unclear. Introducing the Wolbachia to the infected prevented symptoms during the last epidemic. The parasites lodge in the victim's throat, forming a mating pair. But the Wolbachia turns the male to female. Two females can neither copulate nor lay eggs.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. But the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak. And the Wolbachia have no effect.
Shit.
I pray. This is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. there's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new development. It is now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside.
What the hell happened in there? Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there.
Oh, shit. He's only got a pistol, I think.
Transmission from inside. Here's the audio.
It all makes sense now. I win.
Where's it coming from?
Unknown. It cut off before we could get a fix. It all makes sense. Think he means the parasite? No way to know. But right now, that's all we've got. Hopefully, he can tell us something. We'll have to close the tent behind you, boss. Don't think the infection's airborne, but... Find a source of that transmission, boss. Find our man.
You never know.
Should we're in goggles as well? Shit.
Something sweet. I can smell it even through the mask.
The rescue team reported that too. Said it smelled like ripe fruit.
We cannot allow the infection to spread. If anyone shows symptoms, you must put them out of their misery.
That includes me.
Huh.
Mission failed.
Oh, can't kill. Co-talker said put him out of the misery. What?
Search the building. Locate whoever sent that transmission. Guess the parasites killed him. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood.
Stay back! Stay back!
I hope that staff wasn't good.
He's got a mask. He's with a rescue team. Was that more of a message? We'll try to clean it up.
For fuck's sake, we're losing staff here.
Let me out of here.
stuff aside, boss. I just want to go outside. I can't die in this hellhole.
I'm not infected. I can't be right.
If I am, I don't want to go out like this.
Oh, don't do it. Oh, you. Oh, he can't die. No, he can't die. He's this.
I couldn't bring myself to shoot back. I should stay lost. Never point a weapon at one of your own.
Yeah, that's right, man. Cheers, bro. Start.
Another transmission.
Too many stuff lost here, dude. So downstairs to go to if we can. 4-3.
I have analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation.
Bus staffers, are they? No!
What the hell happened?
At least you're okay.
What's going on?
I win. I'm no snail.
I'm no snail, what?
Damn it.
So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land.
It begins.
The whole world will be infested.
No! got some napalm on him. That's what we like to see. This is ridiculous. I'm losing all my staff, for fuck's sake. You're dead, man. Sorry.
You just killed your own...
Emmerich, what the hell? Nobody asked for your opinion.
You expect me to just stand by and watch this?
Sorry. How else am I meant to not spread the infection, Emmerich? Father of hell.
Infected.
This is gonna be interesting. Where is it? Where are we looking? Where's the exit, man? I can't remember where the exit is. Where am I looking? That should be.
Got a survivor. Unlock the door.
Wait, does that mean I'm going to be infected somehow? No one survived. That's a shame. Some good soldiers in there. Now, the only way this place is going to be safe again is if we what the fuck happened to his skull? Shrapnel thing. Okay, let's listen to that cassette tape.
There's nothing we could have done for them. We're all grateful, boss.
Because of you!
What?
He's right. I killed him with my own hands.
They were on your side. I'm on your side. And you turned them all to ashes.
Shut up, Emmerich. You would have done the same thing.
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea. I will always be with you. Plant your roots in me.
What the fuck is this? My Jesus. That's a dead person on your face.
I won't see you in his ashes.
Them graphics,
they're all diamonds.
We're not burying them at sea. What then?
We'll make diamonds from their ashes. Take them into battle with us.
A shining light to our brothers in arms. Even in death.
We are diamond dogs.
Obsess over revenge, doubting my comrades along the way. But even after all we've accomplished, the phantom pain never let up. If anything, it just got worse. But you understood that from the start, didn't you? From the moment you opened your eyes in that hospital, you knew it wouldn't go away. Yet you've been fighting the pain and confronting your phantoms the whole time. Knowing full well the battle would never end, not till the day you die. I respect that now, more than ever. It's an honor and a privilege, Big Boss.
Fuck. We lost so many good staff there. Why, parasite, why? Anyway, track on with this. Nice one, I got some stuff back. And we have 12 more. No, 9 more stuff. Is it all 9? 9 S stuff. That is good. Right. Missions. Mission list. Side ops. Okay, fair enough. I'm gonna have to do these 3 extreme missions. That sucks. Okay, I'm gonna end the stream because I am very hungry. I'm hungry. So, anyway, yep. Hope you enjoyed the stream. It's been a depressing end to the stream, let's say, because of all the stuff we've lost. But yeah. Hopefully I'll be doing another stream soon on Metal Gear Solid 5 Phantom Pain. See you in a bit.